So we're here with Inforce. So who are you?
My name is Vasu Matabushi. I'm a director of marketing at Inforce Computing. And Inforce produces eco-friendly, small form factor, single-board computers based on Snapdragon processors from Qualcomm. What you're seeing here is the 6410, and this has the Snapdragon 600 processor. And what we do is bring out all the excellent functionality and IOs that the Snapdragon processor provides. This has a quad-core Crate CPU running at 1.7 GHz each. Adreno GPU, has hexagon DSP, and what you see here is...
This is Snapdragon 600.
Yeah, this is based on Snapdragon 600.
What is this?
That's an adapter card for a camera.
Yeah?
It's a 5-megapixel camera that you can put into the MIPI CSI lane.
And what do we have around here?
And these are audio connectors, and it also has a gigabit Ethernet, USB 3.0, LVDS for your displays. It has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth as well.
All right.
And it's ideally suited.
So is this one?
Yeah.
So since when do you sell this?
Well, we've been selling it for the past more than a year now.
So what do people do with it?
Okay. So the 6410 can be used in a wide variety of applications, including video conferencing,
yeah,
in robotics, in drones, in head-mounted displays that uses virtual reality and augmented reality, in medical imaging devices as well. Those are, broadly speaking, some of the verticals that the 6410 can be used.
So how many people are using it right now?
We have over 400 customers that have purchased the board for various purposes.
How much is the board?
The board costs $149. And it's priced very attractively so that it helps the developer community to build devices and appliances right off from our website. You can order it. And this is a product-ready single board computer. And what I have here is the Snapdragon 805-based single board computer. It comes in a very compact Pico ITX form factor.
Can you lift it a little bit?
Yeah.
So this is the 805. This is
Snapdragon 805.
32-bit.
Yeah, it has a great quad-core Crate CPU running at 2.7 GHz. And that's the Crate 450. And then you have Adreno GPU.
And what kind of connectors do you have?
Okay, this has your USB 3.0, gigabit Ethernet, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and GPS, and then this has your micro HDMI, and you have MIPI CSI, MIPI DSI connectors as well. You can connect up to three cameras for a total of 55 megapixels.
And this is the IFC 6540.
That's right.
How much?
And this costs $249.
Since when do you sell this one?
We've been selling this since September of this year.
So it's pretty new.
Yeah, this is the same processor you'll find in the Samsung Galaxy 5 smartphone.
S5 and
yeah,
stuff like
that. Yeah,
it just
got released this summer. So
even the Note 4, I think.
Note 4 as well.
Right. All right. And this is running on it?
Yeah, so what you see there is actually from a video from YouTube. This is running... Yeah. Android KitKat.
So they have Android support.
Your Circle Prize giveaway event is beginning very soon, but if you were looking for something to do, you could tweet a picture of the expert.